women were never given the vote. They fought really hard for it.
It was a battle. The whole thing was a battle.
They were fighting a huge amount of discrimination and sexism.
They were concerned that the men who were running the country understood that women too could contribute.
Before then, I guess no one really considered things that might specifically just affect women.
I don't think I could cope 125 years ago.
It was a first step in terms of women gaining equality in New Zealand.
We learned about Kate Sheppard and the struggles her and she went through to get us where we are today.
It's just real inspiring what she did for us.
I have all these freedoms that really just flowed on from that first suffrage movement.
Because of them, we actually have a say